Hi folks, Brian here. I'm speaking to you from Save Me HQ, and this is where we talk about foxes and badgers and hedgehogs and deer normally. But Theresa May, last week, made fox hunting a major national issue by declaring that she has an allegiance to it. She supports it, and if she gets back into power, she will try to bring back blood sports. I think this is one of the most important things that ever happened to Britain, because suddenly we're seeing in the polls people reacting to this. They're reacting not only to the actual cruelty aspect of the sport itself, if you can call it a sport, we're seeing people coming to realise that someone who is not bothered about torturing an animal is not bothered about the welfare of people either. And this is something I've come to realise over the years where I've been campaigning. Fox hunting is not just important in its own right as a cruelty issue, it's a fantastic litmus paper. It's something you can apply to people to discover if they have compassion in them or not. Someone who's going to advocate tearing a fox apart limb from limb while it's still alive is not going to be someone who cares about children or sick people or poor people or the fact that nurses are having to go to food banks to survive. So we have no compunction now in our common decency campaign in saying, if you find out that somebody is an advocate of fox hunting, do us a favour and don't vote for them. Doesn't matter what party they're in, this is not a party issue. It's about whether the MP that you choose to elect will be decent or not. Will they make Britain a decent, compassionate place or not? So this is my advice, and we have some advice coming up much more specific than this, but basically, let's see the reverse landslide. Let's see Theresa May discover that she has unwittingly unleashed the power of compassion in Britain. It will unseat her, and it will be the making of Britain, I believe. We will have a new compassionate Britain, eventually, and maybe soon.